this trophy. I'd like to thank all of our fans and all the people who support the program. Without your help and support, the success that we've had would never be possible. So we certainly appreciate that. I'd also like to add, for all the victims of the tornado tragedy in Lee County, you know, both sides, this is all about people. We'd like to join everyone in supporting all the people in Lee County who were affected by the tornado.
Yeah.
I'm sure that they'll do that here at the University of Alabama. Thank you very much.
First, I want to start off by congratulating both football teams on two great seasons this year. Winner, loser, something special about what these two great universities do for the state of Alabama and our surrounding communities. Here tonight with me is my counterpart, good friend from Auburn University. Please join in and welcoming Auburn University SCA President Dane Block. Thank you, Bryce. That's right, the coolest thing about this tradition. So we need to come together and celebrate well tonight. So for that reason, we all share the same goal of advancing our race respectful institutions and push forward the same value of them to set the example for the rest. And for that, War Eagle and Roll Tide.
Thank you, Danny. I would ask all students, fans, alumni, and faculty, please stand and sing our fight song, Yeah, Alabama. Sorry about that.